Now, this is the other version of the trouser, and to be honest, I preferred the wide-legged trouser than the narrower one. There does seem to be a slight pull towards the inside leg on this. From the outside, this looks fine, but probably with this type of trouser, I would probably prefer maybe the shorter chemise. With the wider ones, I actually preferred the wider trouser, you know, with the longer chemise, I prefer the wider salwar or wider trouser. Yeah, there is another problem with this suit as well. With this, I don't know how well you can actually see this. When I made this, this trouser is on the fall of going upwards, and the reason why I did that was I did this outfit purposely. And if I show you the, I don't know what I did with the chiffon the other day. Do you remember the gold chiffon that I was showing you a couple of days ago that I wanted to make the chemise out of? I don't know what I've done with that, but that chiffon was, the fall of that chiffon on top of this was that the colour texture was different. Now if you look at the shade of this, it actually, you can see the white shimmery effect to this from the eye, whereas the trouser colour is darker, and that's because one of the feel of the velvet is going downwards and the trouser feel is coming upwards. So that's the reason the colour on the trouser looks darker than the colour of the chemise. So with this particular chemise, it is going to be the wide legged trouser that's going to go with this, and this I will contrast off with the chiffon. So this is one of my suits that I've done in velvet, and I am actually very happy with the result of this. So I will show you the white one and the flapper, and just to have a glimpse of that. I'm not really the perfect model for these, but unfortunately I haven't really got anybody else here who can do this, so I'm having to do it myself.